tragedy overtakes Britain's new Tudor airliner lying wrecked at Woodford Aerodrome, Cheshire. Just after taking off for a test flight, the giant plane lost height, crashed through a belt of trees and plunged into a pond. Among the four dead was Mr. Roy Chadwick, creator of the Lancaster bomber and one of our most brilliant air designers. A heavy loss at a time of great need.